Hey, Dan here. In this short video, I'm going to show you how to use the shotgun tow rope. The shotgun tow rope is designed for mountain biking with kids, but it's also fine to use with adults, and it's rated to 500 pound or 225 kilograms. Just a note, this video is to help you, but it doesn't replace the instructions, which you must read before using the tow rope. First, attach the tow rope to the trailing bike by looping the paracord around the stem and back onto the carabiner. Or alternatively, you can remove the carabiner and loop the paracord through the end of the tow rope and then hook the paracord over the stem. This is a great option for shorter climbs. Next, loop the tow rope over the saddle of the lead bike and roll the bike forward to take up the slack. Then, once you've checked that the tow rope is correctly attached, make sure everyone's ready to go. Once you're at the top, come to a stop slowly, then disconnect the tow rope and stash it away. Now for the fun part. If you've got any questions, get in touch. Otherwise, get out there and enjoy your ride.